Did you know, according to the CDC, 29% of adults in America have hypertension? That equates to roughly 1 in 3 people, or 95 million people. The CDC also says that only 50% of those 95 million have it under control. But, like the other 50%, you can have it under control too, with these simple lifestyle changes. The American Heart Association recommends getting 90 to 150 minutes of exercise each week. They also recommend including more fresh fruits and vegetables in your diet with a reduction of sodium intake. If these changes don't work, talk to your doctor about being prescribed medicine to help, and together we can turn that 50% into zero. For more information, visit the American Heart Association at heart.org.